Victoria Kara. I live in 210 Breen, and this is my room. So first up, we have my mini fridge, and on top we have a little blender, and of course like green tea and everything, because sometimes I like to make smoothies before school. And then inside my freezer, I have ice cream and some chicken wings, and then of course ice cubes. And then inside my fridge, I have, of course, you know, fruit, yogurt, and then coffee creamer, because I can't live without my coffee. So up next, we have my bed, and then my cute little comforter. And when I'm laying in bed, I like to watch TV. It's almost always on Netflix or Disney Channel, which I'm pretty sure TV's on right now. And then under my TV stand, I have all my little dishes, with lots of cups, and Keurig. And then, of course, my cake cups underneath. I can't go without my coffee, like I said earlier. Next, we have my desk. I don't really use it for studying. I more use it for getting ready for school. So I have my makeup brushes, and nail polish remover here, and then some eyeshadow eyelashes. And then in my top drawer here, I have all of my lipsticks. And then in my bottom drawer is more of like my eye stuff, like mascara and eyeliner. So on this shelf, I have my protein shakes that I mix with my smoothies in the morning, and then of course my blender bottles to put them in. And then next to that, I have all my bows from past seasons of cheerleading, and then of course current seasons as well. So I'm Victoria Cara, and this is my room.